Well, me and Alyssa come out this afternoon. The property owner here's been having some trouble with some dogs. He gives a call and we snuck up the ridge here and we're going to sit for the afternoon, but we actually spotted the two coming out. Sort of had to make a mad dash down the hill as I was travelling pretty fast. I got in to about 25 yards off this one and they stopped. They actually spotted me and this one turned around and I placed a full metal jacket down the front of his chest. Shot him with a Hoyt Carbon Element G3 and 125 grain Tusker Javelin Broadhead. He only went about 30 yards. This is my second dog I've ever shot. The red fella then took off up the gully and we think he'll be back out late this afternoon, so we'll actually sit and wait and see if he comes out just on dark and see if we can get Alyssa one. Anyway, he's a good dog. I'm wrapped. The farmer will be more happy than me, but it's one less calf killer getting around here for him. So we'll push off and go and have a sit and maybe a howl and see if we can get another one late this afternoon. Thanks.